and ask that it be blessed for the anointing of those who suffer in mind or body. By this holy anointing, may the sick gain strength in their suffering, may they be released from fear and receive the consolation of faith. We who minister to the sick and elderly in hospitals and healthcare facilities ask this blessing.
This oil will be carried to our parishes and institutions to strengthen those who are sick and to remind them of our constant prayers, which hold them most dear in the body of Christ. And we pray also for you, who minister to the sick. Be constant and patient in your tasks.
Please stand.